Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Down to Earth Astronomy. We're continuing to look at Offworld Trading Company, and we're gonna get ready for expanding our new our business and get a new business opportunity. So our consultants have arrived. We're gonna help diversify your corporation, unlock scientific, I think. Okay, so we can get a power backup, that might be good. But we have wind turbines, they're active all the time. Okay, the next claim at level 5 or no bonus. I think I'm gonna go for this one. I'm not really sure. I don't know. Higher staff. How much money do we have? 770k. Water pumps. More effective. Steel mill. I really want that off-world market. But it's a bit ambitious in only so few days. Specialized upgrades. Power surge. Plus 50% research speed. Optimization center. I don't know what's good. Water pumps. Water are normally a hard thing to find. What's the difference between all these? Nothing. Let's just hire him. Upgrade that. Oh, we can upgrade it even further if we want. But that's good for now, I guess. Launch business. Money spent in auction also at the rectitude. Okay. Attitude no ice. Resource presence high. That's good. Okay. I'm still learning this game. I'm not that good. Okay, let's just let it load. Okay, so here we are. We are loaded, and the colony starts with a number of machine shop modules. Machine shop modules. Okay, so let's begin, just have a look. So there's water and water down here, that's good, and we have a crater here that's probably going to be carbon. That would be a good basis for building. If we can find silicates somewhere, there's silicates up here and here. So I think an area like and rocky, so I'm thinking I'm gonna go down this direction, maybe over here, like that.
Medium levels of aluminum found. High levels of carbon found.
Nice, that's good, that's important. I wanna find water.
Medium levels of water found.
Okay. So now that we know where we can get water, aluminum, and carbon, I think that's going to be as good as it's going to get. Yeah. Okay. So, we can choose now. One extra claim for each. Buildings built over resource will use those resource. Oh, so we are okay. So we're less affected by power surges and EMPs, but this gets and less steel on buildings. I know. I think this is still the best. Okay, we need some room. There's not a lot of room around here. I think this is okay. Oh, nice. Okay, let's go for electronics.
A scavenger HQ has been founded.
He is close. So let's start to claim. Can we? Blocked by another player. Can we claim? There's high aluminum there. Is that important for us, right? Oh, damn it, there was high water over there. What about carbon? We need to claim that. And there's also carbon there. Okay. Claim a tile. Blocked by another player. So we need another aluminum, but that's probably gonna be difficult. Let's claim that silicon, I guess. There's a high aluminum there. Can we claim that as well? There we go. Just to get our hands on some of the good tiles. So let's build that and need more claims, of course. So, aluminum. Let's build that. Oh, and we also need wind turbines. Where would be a good place? Here. See, we have fairly high density ones close to each other. No more claims, damn it. I keep forgetting that. Now we need power. There we go. We're still running low on both fuel and oxygen. So let's get enough money to build another reactor. Like that. Oh, we didn't build one. Because we didn't have the claims. That's right.
A scavenger HQ has been upgraded. Okay. The black market is online.
We should start mining some silicons, I guess. Do we have the money? Oh, that's okay.
A scientific HQ has been upgraded.
So we got... we just need the carbon. Element query. Yeah, let's... needs carbon or silicons. Like that. And now we're gonna run low on fuel again. So... iron and steel. That makes iron. We don't have any iron. We're low on water. How are we for power? Running low on power as well. Just begin to sell until we have enough to buy another wind turbine. Wind turbines are expensive. There we go. Build next to that one. Boosted. So for electronics, we have aluminum, we have carbon, and we have silicates.
Let the bidding begin.
Oh, hacking array. I want that. Depends on how expensive it's going to get. I love the hacking array. You. come on. I think I'm gonna get it.
Sold!
Let's just build it over here. Oh, where is it? Why? Oh, it requires a level 3 headquarter. And a lot of money. Okay, anyway. So, we should begin to save up to build some electronics factories. And we're still at that. How long are they out? 60 seconds. Can we sell out some of the more surplus? Oh. Auto resupply.
The scavenger HQ has been upgraded.
And now we can begin to actually build the electronics factories. And we have no more flame tiles. Great.
A scientific HQ has been upgraded.
$23,000. Just gonna keep selling the materials. Did I need the glass? Yeah, we did need the glass. Crap, that was stupid. What else do we need? Aluminum. So we should try to save up the aluminum for now. Even though it's a very little part. Well, a very small part of the price, but. There we go. Oh, that's annoying. God damn it. I'm just getting EMP and sabotaged everywhere at the moment. Luckily, I'm slowly paying back my what I own from the.
A new claim is available for auction.
No, I don't need the claim. I need money to begin to build electronics. And if there's some of you out there who actually know this game, be welcome to give me tips in the comments below, because as you can see, I'm not very good at it. Let's build the first electronics factory.
Pirates. I hate those filthy bandits.
Someone doesn't like me. Thank you. Ugh, we need more food, which means we need more water. Oh, we're losing money fast at the moment. Four and haven't bought anything yet. Oh, and now we're completely out of money. This game is difficult. We have to save up for money at the moment, or for another food farm. There we go. They're just keeping it constantly bombed.
A scientific HQ has been upgraded.
A scavenger HQ has been upgraded.
Do I have one more claim type? Let's get that. Those electronic factories going. That's the only thing that's keeping me alive at the moment.
Let the bidding begin.
Nanotechnology. Recycles resources when scrapping buildings. No.
Sold.
Okay, good. Much time is there left on that? I can't see that. Crap. But I have enough to actually build the hacking array. Maybe I should do that. Save up for a hacking array now. That might be a good idea. Because with the hacking array... Oh, food is very valuable too. Maybe I should upgrade that. Yeah. No more claim tiles. Yeah. Or save up to begin to buy some of these.
Pirates. I hate those filthy bandits.
Let's buy an EMP. There you go. How do you like that? And it's time to save up for that hacking array. There we go. And we need save up for upgrading the headquarters then. The Soul 5. Maybe it was a bit late that I built the hacking array. What? Greenhouse farm. Didn't I build the hacking array? No, no, of course I didn't. I saved up money instead. That might have been a bad idea actually. I feel like I maybe should just begin to buy habitation modules.
Let the bidding begin.
Teleportation. Teleport resources. It's late in the game for that. I don't know if this is persistent between games.
Sold.
I'm not really sure what those bars are either. I really should read up on this. 12, is that? $3,000, that's probably a good investment right now, actually. I know it's late in the game, but... We're overproducing on all the materials, so this... And they're fairly cheap, so... I guess there's a point to keep building these. Plus 50%. Okay. Look at the prices on food. How much is this for? Yeah, it's gonna boost my food production because it's so valuable at the moment. At the moment. Oh, get us some silicon. I think we're doing pretty well this time. I'm just trying to keep the my materials low. There's no reason to stockpile a lot. An auction, 5 seconds. Get some money for that.
Let the bidding begin.
Cold fusion. Buildings are powered with water. No one's bidding. I'm gonna take it then. I'm not sure if this is persistent, but I'll find out now.
Sold.
We can build the hacking ray, but it's the middle of Sol 6. Yeah, let's build it. Completely forget the who's the biggest threat he is. Let's hit his production here. Again, the hacking rate is. I think I'm gonna boost the food price and then put that in queue and just begin to save up materials, and hopefully I can get both hacks through before the end of the day.
Manipulations to begin shortly.
So now we should see the food prices increase rapidly.
The black market is online.
And then we're gonna hit his food farms at the same time. Again. Why are they dropping? Surplus. Oh, okay, so it's the hacking that begins in a bit. 3 seconds. Shortage.
Price manipulations to begin shortly.
Okay, so there's a shortage of food, and we are manipulating the prices right now. Time to sell. Do we have time for another hack? I don't think so, so let's just sell what we have. Let's see if we can't get just one more.
The black market is online.
Last soul, and it's 3 in the afternoon. Let's get another one. Did we actually completely...
Wow.
Not really
price
sure what all these other buildings
to begin
are.
Shortly.
And I got sabotaged by both of them. Office modules consume less power. Warehouse modules consume less glass. Yay! I think we did well this time. Ha! 18. We brought the same amount of habitation modules as the two others did. So, that was not too bad. I got 50% of them. Free power surge per game. Nice. Let's see, unlock... Robotics. Founding Robotics HQ. Let's take that. Might be good if we do not have access to water. And we're actually getting up to a fourth place. It's not too bad. But anyway, this has been Offworld Trading Company. Hope you liked the video. Consider giving it a like down below. Maybe subscribing to the channel. And until next time, have a good one.